all reports have Russia's basically stalled. The weapons are entering the Ukraine. They've already entered there. The galore of them. Now, Igor, the Ukrainian man, found a $20 million Russian SAM while he was on a stroll. This is true, folks. It's even hit Wikipedia. Igor from the Ukraine. He owns one of the systems. Many tanks are getting stolen, repaired and stolen by the Ukrainians. And here's one example of it. Yeah, here they fixed it up. Tracks all fixed. Anonymous is in this. They shut down FSB Russia site. That's the spy agency of Russia. They've done a bunch of other missions. And this isn't probably true, but it's funny as hell. Here's another stolen Russian tank. There he is, running out. They were talking to the guy while the farmer hatched up and stole it. They're surrounding Kiev right now. The city warfare will be horrible. Take care.